last time, but don't get overconfident. They might have tightened security since our last incursion.
Just like last time, locate and seize any and all funds on the premises. Keep your wits about you, though. You wouldn't be surprised if they made some improvements to their security after your last visit.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Thank you.
just after our friend the tech genius with the terabyte deactivated the last one. Oh, and of course, we'll need another train. starting the train for now. Okay, pod. Okay, the coordinates should be with you shortly. Some surveillance images should be coming through now. These are our targets. Okay, I have a couple more confirmed reports of groups carrying illegal equipment.
Oh my god.
One cache of weapons and one stash of gear. As usual, some of these targets are...
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
So pay a visit to whomever you deem worthy. As the LSPD field manual states, untraceable weapons and gear are a textbook stratagem in any successful raid. When we're done here, the next step is to acquire a getaway vehicle in a similar manner. Kit secure. Bring it all back to the lockup. Okay, your list remains consistent. Weapons, armor, and masks that can't be traced to us. Good. I'll arrange for any extras to be stashed in case you change your mind. Consider it done. Sending the locations of three viable getaway vehicles. Sending surveillance footage of the gangs I found. Check them out. Now remember, these are the same groups from whom you may have acquired your equipment. If you return to one of them, they'll surely be ready for a repeat offense. You know how this goes, so I won't waste any unnecessary time. Which group is the lucky one this time? Stranger to this unique strain of vehicular theft, so choose a gang and secure a getaway vehicle. This group's car may not be the fastest choice, but it'll get the job done. I prepare for some defense though, since they're still reeling from your last visit. Honestly, I'm surprised to find this gang in this neck of the woods. This whole area is run by the lost MC. Must be slipping. Anyway, do you see the vehicle? They'll likely have it stored somewhere secure. Look for a garage and find a way inside. It shouldn't be hard to break into. Back to the same guys? You must really have it in for them.
Hey, Vergon! I wanna tell you something.
Marabuta grande forever, cabrones. Hijo de la gran mil puta.
Marabunta para siempre.
Yeah, boy.
Secure the garage near the factory where we can safely keep the car until the raid. Excellent choice. We're not in any rush out there, so feel free to pay the other gangs a visit and evaluate their cars too. Appropriately compensated for any extra vehicles you bring back.
Yeah, boy.
After another option, message me to confirm that's the vehicle you want to use. This car should provide all the means necessary for a perfect escape.
Sure. denied.
Go for it!
All right, with the key card, the factory's gonna be easy to infiltrate. Time to move. Get the operations office. We need to act.
What
the fuck you doing around here? Now you're fucked up. This is it. You're on the cartel's radar now. So we gotta strike and strike hard. I'll be in touch. So be ready. All right, time to hit it. You feeling able-bodied and prepared for confrontation? Excellent, because they'll be expecting you this time. I'm sure it's hard not to focus on the guys trying to kill you, but remember, we're here for the operation, not the people. Acquire the cocaine, clear the safe, get the hell out. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you require. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. Once you get into the storage area, fill your pockets.
You don't want to do this shit! Sinvergüenza!
forget to vacate the contents of the safe too.
Chomping at the bit for a raid like that. Bullets flying, car chases high.